On behalf of Senator Amador and myself, we're truly honored and privileged today to have with us members of the Schenectady County Human Rights Commission and the Martin Luther King Coalition. Earlier this year, I was proud to join with my colleagues in adopting a resolution commemorating the observance of the 33rd annual Martin Luther King Jr. Day in the state of New York. Our guests who are here with us today are members of a nonpartisan organization that works with everyone to help build and strengthen our communities. The purpose of the Martin Luther King Coalition is to advance the teachings, principles, and doctrines of Dr. King through activism in the city of Schenectady and Schenectady County. The coalition also coordinates and facilitates educational programs and awareness events in the community to promote the ideals of Dr. King, which stood for equality, tolerance, acceptance, unity, and humanity. Last year was the 30th anniversary of the Martin Luther King Coalition, which was founded by the late Reverend Eloise Frazier. The Schenectady County Human Rights Commission Martin Luther King Coalition ceremonially renamed lower portions of Albany Street in Schenectady as Martin Luther King Jr. Way. This ceremony marked a historical moment and milestone in the coalition's 30-year history, and the unveiling of the street sign was performed at the corner of Craig and Albany Street in Schenectady. This year, they commemorated the 50th anniversary of Martin Luther King Jr.'s death, a great American who was taken from us too soon because of an act of violence. I was proud to attend that 50th anniversary event to not only remember the life of Dr. King, but also to ensure his dream of equality becomes a reality. I would ask those individuals who we're honored to have here to stand up, please. With us today are Ange Morris, Executive Director of the Schenectady County Human Rights Commission, Randy Magoo, a leader in the Martin Luther King Coalition, and Kareem Adin Hassan. Mr. President, I would ask you to welcome them to this house and afford them all the cordialities of this august body.
Thank you, Senator Tedisco. We welcome the Schenectady Commission on Human Rights, the Martin Luther King Jr. Coalition, to the chamber today. We thank you for your work. We appreciate you here, and we extend all the privileges and courtesies of the House to you today. Thank you for being here. Let's recognize our guests.